I learned this from my Chinese character teacher in middle school. He wrote five human characters in Chinese and asked us if we knew what they meant. Human, 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 human. He said, it means only a human who acts like a human is a human. So it's not that everyone is the same. The important difference is a human character. Education is not important. It doesn't matter how much you learn or how much money, fame, and power you have. Many criminals have all of that. A truly bright person, a person whose consciousness is bright, is a person who brightens the world. If someone just wants to eat better and live better than others, then that person might easily be a criminal. So being smart, getting bright, and building your character. Why is that important? Having a good character is the value of humanity. Do you have a good character or not? People with a character don't live only for themselves. Have a dream to help others, to benefit the world, and to become an earth manager. Do you need any qualifications for dreaming? No. As your dream grows, you'll be a guide to a life that can really save you and other people and the world and help you be a really great person. The best guide for your life is your soul with a dream.